When you enter the West Coast Sports Medicine Foundation, one of the first things you'll see is a framed picture of Sarah High School's 2012 state championship football team. Sarah coach Scott Altenberg wrote a special message on it.
The inscription says that none of this would have been possible without you and the team to win, because it's been amazing for us. It's we've been so fortunate. And you know, the least we could do is send them a picture. I mean, we owe them a lot more than that. So.
Athletes from 22 high schools can use the services at the nonprofit foundation in Manhattan Beach. They learn about injury prevention, rehabilitation, and healthy lifestyles. Many would not have access to these services otherwise.
We felt that it was necessary to create an outreach program for high school athletes to give them a higher level of care, especially in the lower socioeconomic areas and the lower served areas. So in 1994, we started this program and began by providing certified athletic trainers at high schools.
That led to a place where athletes can come to rehabilitate injuries during the week and on Saturdays.
We have just a tremendous relationship with them. I mean, they're unbelievable as far as the amount that they help our kids on a regular basis. I mean, it's not just the day of Saturday, it's the all week, and they have these detailed plans that they come into practice and they have to do this, that, and the other.
Sarah running back Malik Roberson comes to the foundation four times a week for rehabilitation while his teammates are practicing. He has a visible scar from a summer surgery to repair a torn ACL, PCL, and LCL on his right knee. He appreciates the help he's received.
Tremendously. That makes it way more easier than, you know, any other person would, any other place would. They come for me, you know, it's like a second home here. It's great. It's a great environment, great people, great staff.
Roberson's progress is continually checked by Dr. Fetter, who did his surgery. Fetter is a board-certified orthopedic surgeon and works with many professional athletes, too.
They said this is the best place, and Fetter was the man.
Friendships are formed here as athletes bond over rehabilitation regimens. The founders want to keep athletes working hard on and off the field and off the streets. Here, they have a place to do that.
More than just, you know, therapists and doctors, they're also actual people that will talk to you, have real personalities. I would recommend it to anyone to come here.
The foundation has provided over $1.5 million in medical treatment the last 3 years. For more information on how you can help, donate, or learn more about it, visit www.wcsportsmed.com.